I remember I saw seagulls swoop down behind the spires. I hadn't yet left England, but like the birds upon the wires, no longer with connections, no ground beneath my feet. I was passive as the miles rolled by, open to my fate. Through alleyways and ancient streets, that van just rattled on. None of the slumbering millions would notice I had gone. I remember that it rained so hard, the sky a numbing gray, and the driver's foot right to the floor, with nothing left to say. Through orchards, downs, and chalk-lined fields, through all my country boasts, and the gulls, it seemed, just followed us as we headed for the coast. I had my second chance, but we slipped on board like stowaways. We shipped on through to France. The hours, the days, a lifetime passed. It seemed the perfect theft. When the gangplank hit the deck, I knew that I had left. That life was better made. It's here I call my home. But sometimes on the Necker shore, when I'm sat there all alone, well, I'm sure I smell the ocean. If I dare to try, high up in the distance,